Bradley Walsh, 40, from Kurwa, New South Wales, sent a picture of his manhood and asked for nudes from who he thought was a 13-year-old girl.